Hi, I'm Matt.
And I'm JR.
And we are First Drop.
Today it's my family's annual pig day, so let's go inside and make some salamis.
We're here.
So today we're preparing the pig, making small goods, sausages, salamis. We start quite early in the day with whole pigs like this one, and we butcher them down, break them up, take the skin off. The top of the pig is typically where we make the prosciutto from, and as we go down the carcass, we take the ribs out, we barbecue those, and capicola out of the Scotch fillet. Off cuts of the meat are then minced, and we make sausages and preserve those and cure those.
Mambo Italiano, hey, hey, Mambo. Mambo Italiano, go, go, go. You mixed up a Siciliano, all you Calabrese do the Mambo like a crazy with a hey, Mambo. Don't wanna tarantala, hey, hey, Mambo. No more mozzarella, hey, Mambo. Mambo Italiano.
John's just showing you preparation of the small goods, but pig day is all about eating and drinking. So what the hell is this, John?
What are we going to do here?
Well, that's the veil from the pig's stomach.
Okay.
We just chop this up into little pieces and wrap the liver. The veil acts to protect the liver from the heat, but also because the liver is very, very lean, it gives us a bit of richness and a bit of fatty flavour. So hot pan, really, really simple, clean flavours. Just a touch of olive oil. In go the livers. And the mixture of kidney and lung,
right,
just for a quick fry up.
Yum. How good is that?
Fantastic.
That lemon as well, just cut too. I reckon perfect line to go with that is the First Drop Minchia Montepulciano.
Here, John,
have a little slug of that. So this is from a vineyard up at Kersbrook in northern Adelaide Hills. And it's a wicked sight. It's right at the top of the hill, right into bedrock. There's no topsoil. This is really helping to devigor those vines. The result is we just get this intensely flavoured wine that I think for Shiraz lovers, you know, has got again great appeal. It's got that those dark cherries, a kirsch, some dark chocolate spice, and that intensity. But also that tannin structure, more talinate tannins that obviously make tannin wine such great food wines.
Mambo Italiano.